everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this week's video, we are doing the speed eating challenge, and for that I need a partner. So welcome Trisha Modi, partner for this video and partner for life in appropriate sitting position. For those of you who don't know how the speed eating challenge works, we basically have two of each food item. So for example, we have Lays, we have two packets of Lays. If we have some noodles, we have two packets of noodles, and that's how it goes. There's going to be five rounds and there's going to be points for each round. And the basic rule is this, that whoever finishes their food item first
wins.
Before we start with this challenge, Trisha is going to walk you guys through what all we are eating in today's video.
Okay, so first we're going to start with crispy chicken fries.
Crispy.
We have five items over here. We have crispy chicken fries, then we have Lays, okay? Then we have top ramen curry. We have two types of momos. We have fried momos and we have steam momos. And then finally, we have Coke and Sprite, and Shalu is going to tell you more about that.
Yeah, the rules for the cold drinks are slightly different than the rules for the food items. So how it goes is, for each round, we're going to have one food item. So like round one is going to be Lays or round two is going to be noodles. Okay. What we've done for the cold drinks is that throughout the challenge, jiska cold drink pehle khatam hota hai, usko cold drink wale round ke liye 1 point milega. I hope you guys understood it. If you didn't, it's not my fault. Sorry. So main aur Trisha pichle 2 ghante se is video ka preparation kar rahe hain, sab kuch dal rahe hain, camera setup kar rahe hain. To ab hame bahut zyada bhookh lag rahi hai. We should start eating.
Yeah, so I'm super hungry now.
Yeah. So let's do this. So Trisha is going to cut our Lay's packets very neatly, which I am incapable of doing. Also, we have some cheese here, cheese spread. I feel like a lot of you must have tried it. And for those of you who haven't, try having cheese spread with Lay's. It tastes amazing.
So good.
Yeah, so we have this cheese spread by Amul here, this one. And we're just gonna have it with our Lay's. And of course, we have our Coke. Where's your Coke? Are you cheating already?
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah?
I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm gonna open my this thing.
Well, be careful.
Oh! Hey, nothing happened, bro. You were scaring me.
I think you should open mine too, because I'm scared it's gonna fall.
Yeah? You're not strong enough to open it?
I am strong, but I'm very messy as well.
Holy shit.
You wanna like do a cheers?
No.
Underage friend?
No. I'm your... kya bolte hai usko? Competitor. I'm not going to cheers with you. Okay. We're gonna begin.
Let's put the cheese a little to my side.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh wait, I have to put it down. Okay. Okay, we have to restart.
Can I sit down? For like...
That's how competitive it's gonna be.
Comfort, yes, bro.
Okay, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh shit, okay. It's so spicy for me actually without cheese. I hate eating fast. Me too, it's so good.
I'm gonna win.
I should have more less.
Trisha is Gujarati, she has no spice tolerance.
Yeah,
holy shit, my lips are burning.
Yeah, I think my packet has more than yours, yeah. It's not spicy, but it just feels like too much. I feel like I'm not gonna be able to eat another packet of Lay's in my life again.
Whoever wins this challenge is going to get a treat from the other person, fully paid, tomorrow. Wherever they're warm. Ah, my mouth!
It's too fast for me to taste anything on me. Arey, what the hell?
I won!
I just have a little left. I don't lose that much. Mm. I don't really like Lay's anymore. Need some cheese.
That's the beauty of the speed eating challenge. It ruins your favorite food.
Hurry, I'm done, yaar. Challenge is over now. I'm definitely gonna win one round though.
Which round?
Coke round.
No, absolutely not. Look now. Achha, oh right. Well, let's change that.
Why you can't? You can only have it while the round is on, right?
Bitch, you just said
that. That's supposed to be spicy.
No. Okay, fine. I'm not gonna cheat like you. So that was the Lay's round, and the queen has won it. Trisha has still not finished her chips. Mine are completely finished. So yeah, that is that. So I've already gotten my first point. I just need to get 2 more points in order to win this challenge and loot Trisha's bank account tomorrow.
Who's the cheater now?
If I'm doing something, I'm helping you out, okay? I'm filling my stomach. I'm having one momo because the momo wala bhaiya galti se gave us one extra steam momo, so I was just finishing that, and that is good for you. So round two is the momo slash dumpling round. I don't know, I feel like this is one dish that is called different things in every single language.
Yeah.
So if I tell someone momo, they're just like, wait, what? What's momo? I'm just like, dumpling. They're like, oh yeah, dumpling. And I'm just like, how the f- have you never heard momo, dude?
Momos are so like one bite wale momos, na? You know, when large but wale do strike.
Hunger strike.
They're so big.
Yeah, I know.
They're like an entire like a fetus size ka baby.
Ew, it's so ridiculously gross.
You can't keep it in your hand.
Oh my god, okay. You're gonna say
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh shit. I should have mixed my chutney before.
Only two left. There's no way of winning this, you know that, right? Which is extremely.
My reality has been exposed. I am a sore loser. Trisha won this round, but I'm gonna finish my momos because these are really yummy. You want some?
You were eating it like some dessert party.
No, I was mixing my chutney. That's when I got behind. I still can't believe you won this round.
I know, right? Wow, I really impressed myself, man.
You really impressed me. Okay, so the second round is over, and Trisha has apparently won the second round, which has surprised the entire galaxy.
Can you believe?
I can't believe this happened. I can't believe it. But so the second round, which was the Momo round, has been won by
me, the great.
Okay, so the third round is the crispy chicken fries round, and me and Trisha are gonna have to get up and actually fry them. So we will
be right.
I was gonna say burp. Okay, we're gonna be right back.
I feel like your video became a lot more entertaining after we ate.
Yeah, because we were cranky, because we were hungry.
So, we are at round 3 now and we're ready. Fries.
Let me take my position first. That will help me win.
Ready,
Momo le round mein main niche nahi baithi thi, isliye nahi jeet
paayi. Aha. Aur koi excuses hai?
Nahi, seriously.
The entire world saw, okay. I'm the winner of that, clearly.
Nobody said that you're not the winner.
Clear like, an advantage, yeah, it's next to your mouth. That way they're gonna go, hey, I need everything.
Then you said, well, I was talking to you.
There's no place to sit down.
No, there is
no place to sit down. I'm going to sit down.
I'm young, I can still do it.
Ha. So this round is basically chicken fingers with ketchup and mustard. And it's not important to eat the ketchup and mustard, but it's important to finish all of these 8 pieces.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yeah. You're gonna say 1, 2, 3.
Don't try and sneakily win that challenge.
I'm literally not doing anything.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Ready to lose?
Don't do it. You have to finish this on your mouth also. No!
You have to finish on your mouth.
You have to open your mouth and go. No, this is hard.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Who's the winner? Yeah, finish it. 2 minutes after the challenge is over, finish it. Give, I'll have some. I love it, dude.
What?
Chicken fingers?
Oh, I thought defeating me.
That also.
You can't drink till after the...
Oh, hello. You also had it, okay? After. I'm still chewing.
I don't know what to say. I'm sad now.
Why?
Because I'm losing.
What is left now? Now we just have the curry challenge left.
Curry,
you'll
yeah.
Win in that.
Curry and these two.
You'll win in the curry challenge.
I have no space in my stomach left. So I don't know how that's gonna happen.
You're gonna win that challenge. I know it.
Don't give it to me easy.
Curry is too spicy for me, yaar. I can't have it.
Can you believe I won this challenge also?
Don't rub it in my face, Miss Modi. I really did not think you were capable of defeating.
I know, right? In anything. I mean, after the first challenge, so I see, honestly, I'm not sure about any of these. I didn't think I would win any, even one of this.
Yeah.
Because everything is like not my taste, okay? Mm. Like, layers is too spicy. Momos, I'm like, okay, whatever. I thought you would just gobble like 10 and like swallow them. This, so I was like sure that I would lose this. Because I thought you would eat it quickly. You're so time pass you're doing in like mixing and chutneys and all.
I'm literally not doing anything. I'm eating so quick. I think you're just being too competitive.
Isn't that the point of it?
No, but... Ashwina, it's my channel, you bitch. Okay, fine, whatever.
Wow, so rhythmic.
Anyway,
I think I just gained 2 kgs while shooting this.
Probably did. Okay, so this is round 3 and me and Trisha are extremely tired because we've been filming for the past, don't look at me, look at the camera. Sorry. We've been filming for the past like 3 hours now.
Since like 7 and right now is
12. It's 12 now.
Yeah!
It's been a while and this is the final round. Trisha's got 2 points right now, I've got 1, so this is kind of going to be the deciding one. No, it would have been the deciding one if it was 2-all.
These two are the deciders.
Yeah, these two are the deciders. If I am able to get both of these, like finish this and this before she does, then I win. If she is able to finish one of them
before me. If I win one of these, if
then
I
win.
After this, finish one of these.
Yeah. You just
happy
realized
realization.
That. You just realized that? Okay, yeah, so let's do this. I'm gonna lose, but whatever. I don't know why I'm even doing this. I'm just being dramatic because I'm sleepy.
Okay.
Okay.
So, should we do a countdown? Are we tired to do that?
No, you do the countdown.
Okay.
Wait.
You got shoved in your mouth before I even say go.
Wait, nah. I'm getting up and sitting.
I think they should pause the video right now and guess who wins. And
yeah, pause the video right now.
Comment below who you think is gonna win.
Yeah, and then watch the video and you'll find out if someone won by ethical means or somebody else.
Was too talented.
Okay, let's do this.
3. Are you?
What? I'm doing nothing. Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. I think I've already lost this. That was smart, no? But on my part.
Left to say, Trisha Modi has won this challenge with 3 points. I lost the challenge with
by 1 point.
By 2 points.
You lost by one point.
Yeah. So the final score is 3-2. Trisha's won. That's the bottom line. And as promised in the beginning of this video, the winner gets to ask the loser for a treat at the place of her choice whenever she wants. So let me know when you want to go out and where you want to go out.
Okay. Done. Yeah. Indeed. Please like, share and comment down below and please say that I'm the greatest player of them all. You can cut that out if you want.
I'll tell you guys in the next vlog what that means. I think we're gonna wrap the video here. This was a very fun challenge to do.
Yeah.
But I think the timing was very bad. We did it in the dinner time.
Yeah.
We should have done it in the morning time so that, you know,
our stomach was empty.
Yeah, and we would have some time to digest this food. But regardless, it was a very fun video to make. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as we enjoyed making it. Share this video with your friends if you think this was nice
and fun.
and fun.
And something you'd like us to do again and gain another 350 kgs.
Yeah. I'm gonna see you guys next Sunday. I'm Shalu Mishra. If you're watching me for the very first time, subscribe to my channel because I'm unemployed and I need to make that coin. Yeah, I'll see you guys on Sunday. Bye.
Bye.
I'm unemployed.
Okay, maybe try again.
You're a true winner.